and to the left. Not there yet, not there yet. The mouth needs to keep marching. Keep marching, but bend. Keep marching, but bend. There. Now the mouth keeps marching, but to the left. And bring her outer shoulder back to the center of the turret. To her tail. There you go. There was. Just need to see then that, you know, lead, see that the head like is more put onto that line that it's supposed to draw. So the inside leg rides toward that line. The head is not coming back behind that line. That must be your biggest worry. Inside leg, keep the head a bit bigger. There you go. And now, that's your inside edge. And now, of course, that is too big. But now your outside rein counteracts and brings the shoulder and the haunches in. You have a balance. The inside leg, your inside rein drive forward, and the outside rein, the outside leg bring the body in. There you go. Now you're not bringing the outside shoulder back. Really needs to kind of, if you kind of bring it into her body. Now good. Now the inside, that was better on the outside. But now the inside has to keep riding that way. Yeah. Yeah. First step was good, and then she wasn't on your A, but that idea for your A. Let's do that a few more times. So the inside A, push, like right forward, hold her forward. Thank you. The outside A, bring the outside shoulder back so it points to the center of the turn. Yeah, okay. And both, now you feel that. It's not so easy to get it both at the same time. Inside shoulder that way, outside shoulder that way. I'll do it again. Work it out. Yeah, exactly. Better. Yeah. Okay, let's drop. Start over. Drop what happened. Try it. Proper quiet hands. Remember to set the neck against the withers. Pick her up a little bit. Not big drop if possible. Good. Now for the inside, she's bent to the right. So set up the inside neck muscles into the withers. Same what you did yesterday in the half pass with your horse. Back the same. Yeah, she does need a while in the beginning to do that comfortably. But that's fine, there's nothing wrong with it. That's